Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play dot.Hack Infection. Now, I apologize for how long it's been since I got a chance to record this. It's been a few weeks since the last episode was up. Things have just been really, really hectic for me. Life has just kind of been smacking me around a bit. So, I haven't had time to just sit down and record, but now I do! So, what am I doing? Oh, Rose, you want to take me somewhere? Just go ahead and add Rose. So, I know Rose is coming with us, so. Alright, is my controller doing that weird turny thing again? No, it seems to be okay. Sometimes my controller likes to just, like, start turning for no reason. Which it's kind of doing there. Hold on. Don't you miss the days where you could fix something just by blowing it? Like the old Super Nintendo game cartridges and the Nintendo 64 and all those. You wanted to fix something, you just like, you know, you blew on the cartridge and stuck it back in, bam, it worked. You wanted to fix your computer, you bopped the side of the case and it worked. Miss those days. Okay, it's good. Now, wordless. Area revealed from Black Rose's investigation. Level flip, shabashtuk. What level am I? 16. Sweetheart, we can't take on level 20 right now. We're gonna do some leveling. Who do we want to bring with? Mistral. Let's bring Mistral, because I'm loving her spells. There's no response. Player's absent. Okay. My second choice is Mia. Fuck. Elk? Heroes? Shit! You would answer, wouldn't you? Fucking hell. I've got to bring Pyros along. Why is my camera speed so slow? Maybe it's because I'm in city. Who knows? Word list. Keyword to Gardenia's fan club post. Level 14. We're both 16. He's like level 15. Let's check it out. Maybe we can get a level or two. At the very least, we'll figure out what this quest is. Sigma Soft Solitary Tri Pansy. I think that's the Sigma server. It might be different. Let's go! Let us venture forth. We haven't done this type of dungeon yet. This is new. It's an outside area. Haven't had to deal with these yet. I gotta remember the buttons. That's my map. That's first person, left, right, center camera, X is attack, I know that, that's my menu, that's my skills, okay. Let's kill this bitch! Oh god. Skills. Tiger claws! My camera's stuck. Come on, dig him up! I'm gonna have to remember a lot of the stuff about this game. It's been a long time since I got to record. But it's okay, we're doing good. Trap chest. Where is my fortune? There it is. Disarmed. Open up. Ice helm. You should take all of the plunder. Yeah, good thing you agree. That's what I'm doing. Hello. What are you? A couple of water witches. Oh! I hate how I get stuck. They can freeze me whenever they attack like that. Whenever they go to cast their spells, you can't move. Pyros is dead. Fuck that bitch. Pyros is dead? Yeah, I don't care. I'll revive him later. Uh-oh. That's gonna hit us. Cyros, that- oh shit. Both of them are dead? Maybe I should start caring. Just in case, do I not? Uh-oh. Increase. I have nothing to revive you. Well, shit. Flame dance! Do you guys res? Like, can you guys do that? Maybe if I go to a new area? Because I got no restoratives. So, if you don't res, then we gotta go back. I don't wanna go back. You don't heal. Okay. I don't. Huh. Do you guys have any first aid? I can't get to your items. That sucks. Is there a way for me to get to your items? You have a resurrect? Give it to me! Give it! Can we trade while you're dead? Damn it. Get out. We gotta go buy some friggin' resurrects and some friggin' other friggin' shut the fuck up from Schmigget. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I'm just, yeah. My headset's falling off my head again. That's pissing me off. This headset really shouldn't be doing that. Any medicine with weird names, what? We did like a whole damn dungeon because you took random shit. So, let's not do that. And is that? I think this is a safe. No, this is the item, right? No, it's storage. Isn't it? Is this storage? Pretty sure this is storage. No, this is item shop. No, I don't want to talk to you. Screw you. Shut up. I have 870. A resurrect is 300. Sell some shit. Let's do anything level 5 and below. Don't have anything level 5 and below. So, I'm just gonna buy as many resurrects as I can. I can only buy 2. No. 2. There we go. Thank you. Do I have any equipment? I can't sell equipment, but do I have anything else? All those are pretty much useful. Books, treasure card, rainbow card, sell for money or trade. It's useful to trade that stuff, so. Pyrrhus, what have you got equipped? A razor axe. Nope. A level 7 weapon. Well then, Pyrrhus, what if I give you... Oh, it's level 5. Never mind. Never mind, dude. Never mind. I thought that was like a level 9, not level 5. The level 9 sword... No, level 9, I think, is black... the weapon for Black Rose. What has she got equipped? Bayouken! Level 10, so... level 9 weapons aren't upgrade for her. Either. Hey, dude. You got anything cool? You got a strange blade. You got air wand, snow panther, bloody blades. 8 and 12. I think I've got something better. Hold on. Stay right there for a second. Yeah, minor. Yeah, minor, but I got 9 and 12. Or 9 and 13. Okay, let's try again. Soft, solitary, tripansy. Let's go and... see if we can't do a quest. I'm 3 levels higher than this place. I should not be getting owned. Unfortunately, I am. Do I have fairy orbs? Items. New. What about you, bastards? Do you have anything? You got. No. Why don't you jackasses have fairy orbs? I couldn't afford them, so you should have bought them. It makes things so much easier. Let's go! Yeah, let's go, let's go. Let's get back into the swing of things. See if we can't fight. Oh, war, heavy metals. Okay. I haven't fought heavy metals before. Ow! Ow! Shit, water witch. Come here, you bitch. Tiger claws! Take care of her. Another water witch. Oh, shit, gonna hurt. Gonna hurt very bad. That was racist. That was like a really racist accent. Holy shit. Okay. The pain's gone. Fortune wire. Open. I get a winter coat. Fortune wire. What do I get this time? Something good? Major soul. Sort of good. I think there's a fight through here, so let's, you have first aid, don't you? One of you two? No. Apparently I'm the only one who can... Or is Pyrrhus doing... I think Pyrrhus is doing that. He was doing that little Pyrrhus slash sunbit or whatever. Come on, get him down. Oh, what? Dodge it. Ow, I didn't dodge that. Tiger claws! Let's do this. And Pyrrhus is doing some damage to this guy, not much. Okay, let Rose and me handle this, buddy. Let's go this way. I'm not sure which way to go for this quest. I'm hoping it all leads to like one area. And that there aren't multiple floors to it. There's multiple floors. Damn it! Shouldn't have spoken up. Upgrade. There we go. Get some health. Pierce needs some health too. He can take a potion. What interesting things are in this dungeon, hmm? What awaits us in the depths?
You look pretty tough. Please give this to Miss Gardenia.
Kite is forced to take the love letter to Gardenia. Gardenia is added in key items.
No, I don't want it.
It's not for you. Please be careful with it. And don't you dare throw it away.
Is Miss Gardenia in the back? Let's go. Lazy jackasses, can't do the shit yourself. Fucking weaklings. I can handle this dungeon just fine, but you can't? Pansies. Oh, chest. The devil. I don't know what that does. I think that's like one of the stat reducers.
Invisible egg.
The ones that have their eyes gouged out. The creepy ones. I can't remember what my grunty wants. I think it was a labyrinth. Something we found in a labyrinth for, right? I don't know. I'd have to look it up. I'd have to go back and talk to the grunty. What the hell? Wait, is that chest? That's chest. The devil. I don't need more devils, damn it. Another one. The fool. I think that is the charm or confuse or something like that. And this is Green Gale. Spell. It's a nice one. It's one of the wind moves, I think. Hello. Oh, the fucking witches! Flame Dance! Don't bitch, heal yourself. Why are you always grabbing at me to do it? I think Pyros is like throwing items at her to heal her because he's not casting a spell. I think he's just healing her with items. Golden Egg! Hey, Golden Egg. What's up, bro?
Invisible Egg.
Hi, Invisible Egg. Just over here. So my map says. Green Gale! Oh, you seem to have more of those. You should take all the plunder! It's a good thing you think that, Pyros, because I am doing that. I'm doing just that. I'm taking everything for myself like the greedy little bastard I am.
Gardenia?
You seem to have no manners.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes, I am. What do you want?
Someone asked me to give this letter to you.
Someone?
I guess she's a fan of yours.
No, thank you.
Wait a minute. Bitch, this is my quest. You get back here. Accept this random woman's love, dammit. This way. We're just gonna keep picking random directions. And hope we eventually get somewhere. Dammit. Fight. Oh, wait. Oh, it's a tree. It's a really big tree. I'll do a flame dance.
Wow, so much of that shit missed. It's okay though, because we do a lot of damage to the tree.
And tree's dead. How much XP do we get? We don't get a lot of XP from this. It's too low level compared to us. We're level like 17, 16, and 16, and this shit's meant for level 14, maybe 15. That so totally sucks.
Leave me alone.
No!
But I promised.
They must have forced this upon you.
Well, you could say that.
Then it's not really a promise. Forget about it.
Damn it! Get back here! If I don't get something, some kind of reward for doing this damnable quest, hold on. Oh god, wrong buttons, what's going on? I was zoomed in a lot. Get that water witch. What the hell? I'm paralyzed. I'm sleeping. We're all sleeping. Shit. Wake up. Kill it, Pyros. Heal you. Heal me, dumb bitch. Help me out. Thank you. She's over there begging for healing when I'm the one who's freaking screwed over here. Yes. Green Gale. A lot of Green Gales in this place. Like, holy hell, get something different. Green Gale. Of course. Invisible. Or does I say that? Invisible egg! What's up? Twitter. I don't feel like picking it up right now. Oh, don't tell me we're gonna hit a dead end. This is gonna suck. It's starting to look like we are. Maybe not. Maybe there's all circles around. Oh, shit. Catch that one. Catch it. Don't let it cast any more spells. Get that one. Get it. Dang it. Don't let it cast it. Okay, there. Damn it. It got that spell off anyway. Those spells hurt. It's freaking Winter Witches hurt really bad.
Suit yourself.
Suit yourself? What do you mean, suit yourself? Is something dangerous down here? Data bug? That'd be cool. Sort of. I don't feel like fighting another data bug since I just did that not too long ago. Although it was like weeks ago, technically. So, I guess it's not that recent. Golden Egg! I heard that. Mr. Golden Egg. It's like a golden ticket. I've got a golden ticket. I don't remember all the words. I remember watching Willy Wonka a lot as a kid, though. It was a movie about a candy factory. Every kid loved that TV or movie. Piros, is that gonna wear off anytime soon? Cause I'm not wasting. There we go. I'm not wasting one of my frigging heels on your ass. Gardenia? What are you doing kind of on this thing? It's not exactly hard. Will you take the letter now? I saved you.
You are surprisingly strong. Very well. I will accept it under two conditions.
And those are?
One, you will join my party when I summon you. And second, do not call me Miss. That is all.
Okay. Gardenia's member address.
All right then. I'll be using an item to escape. Since those girls are probably waiting for me on B1.
That they probably are. They're fangirls. Of course they're gonna be hunting you.
Was Miss Gardenia okay? You did give her the letter, right?
Yes.
What? She used an item to get back?
You guys, we're off to Root Town!
Right on!